So besides early symptoms of Lyme disease can show up, or symptoms of Lyme disease can show up weeks to weeks or months to months and even years later. And what are those symptoms? The symptoms are very much the same as early presentation. Can be muscle aches, tendon pains, arthritis, arthralgias, motor sensory neuropathies, neuropathic pain, can be cardiac arrhythmias, chest pain, air hunger, sleep disorders, and extreme fatigue. So it's not it's clear then that these patients would not even have thought of Lyme disease. In many cases, the GP would have not have thought of Lyme disease, and the specialist would not have thought of Lyme disease. So if you have extreme exhaustion 2 years following a tick bite, you'll be in the chronic fatigue basket. If you've got pains all over, in the absence of any blood tests that show otherwise, you'll be diagnosed as fibromyalgia, or a lot of private rheumatologists in Ireland are doing serologies, finding all the serologies negative, and then diagnosing people with atypical rheumatoid arthritis and putting them on a whole bunch of biological modifiers and methotrexate. They tend not to respond to those treatments. They actually tend to get worse. And this is a sign for me when I see patients who have failed some of the treatments that have been given by rheumatologists, and they're told they couldn't have Lyme and won't even be offered a Lyme test, or the Lyme test is negative. I probe into the history and try to put together the pieces of the puzzle to come up with a diagnosis of Lyme disease and consider treatment. In addition to the symptoms I mentioned, some of these people have dizziness, gait, balance problems, hyperacusis, visual disturbances, cognitive dysfunction that classically patients describe as brain fog, intellectual deterioration, people feel that they're becoming demented, psychiatric and psychological symptoms, including patients being quite suicidal. When I see somebody who never went to see a doctor most of their life and then sees a doctor 10 times in 1 year, and the doctor can't find anything, and then all of a sudden they're described as having an anxiety disorder or a depressive disorder or panic attacks or rage disorders, to me that's a red flag. People don't usually change their personality that quickly. Finally, POTS, dysautonomia, is seen in Lyme as well.